Let me bring this girl up. Hold on. Wait, somebody said respond to me. She said she leaves in a couple days. Should I say want to do something?
Fuck, dude. What do I say? Fuck, dude. I don't have like. Oh my god. Dude, this one. My diarrhea is like my love. My diarrhea is like my love for you. I can't hold it in. What? Bro, I'm done. I'm just doing dinosaur. Y'all are bugging. Wait. Oh. Nah, you have to. Nah, but yeah. Oh my god. Bro, I'm sorry about that. Yeah, you guys spelled it. Bro, you guys did it. Oh no, you guys did it right. Sorry. Bro, y'all can't even. Bro. Your parking ticket because you got fine over and over. That's cringe though. If I was a girl and I see that. Hey, respectfully, if I was a girl and the guy was damning as hot as fuck, I would literally want you to say, I would want the guy to say, I want to fuck the shit out of you. Like, and then I'd respond, like, I'm not going to respond to you, dude, like. Like, I have fine all written over me. Like, dude, I don't give a fuck. I know I'm fine if I was a girl. You know what I'm saying? Like, they're too confident, bro. You should be straight up with them, you know?
Is it huge?
Bro, it's so big.
I mean, that's pretty. That's.
Hey. Getting her hates making clicks look bad. W. That's a factual statement. That's a factual statement. Even 10 months. BFC in 20 minutes. I'll be to solve that.
Cuts even more? Introducing the Flowbee Precision Haircutting System. Get that freshly sucked hair you've always dreamed of without leaving the house. You can suck your whole family, mom, sister, and watch Uncle Steve suck himself.
Uh-huh. Oh. Okay, all right, this dude, Loki donated like $20. Unreleased rapper. Should we listen to it, yes or no? Let's give the kid a chance. Cause what if it's low key fine? You know what I'm saying? What if it's fine?
You know, you got. Oh, thank God I didn't leak that, Mr. Astria.
You got some good. You know, 1,000 people would bump in the car. Not everyone voted, of course, but you know, not bad. I thought you have an opportunity to be like Uzi. Like you sound like Uzi or Cardi. Now low key trippy red. Now I think about it.
Lord have mercy, I'm about to bust.
Hey, you want to step away from the vehicle, please?
Hank, please, man. Let me show you how this type of situation.
Okay, respectfully. The hype cup with me. I'm Div 8 Epic. Is Fragarupsy. I'm playing BFC, motherfucker. Wait, does anybody know if we play the first one? Okay, respectfully, BI made this and fuck yourself. I think it was 6 months.
6 months. Let's go, bro. Love your streams from the UK.
Hey! Just no, bro. Man. I'm fucking out of here. Like,
2x2 Hellcat, go fast. Buzz down Rolly, put it in my ass. What's that song? Take your gun? Buzz down Rolly, Avalanche. Yeah, my new nigga Average. This is my first time rapping in. Might just suck a dick and shit.
Bro, what?
That shit retarded and shit. Gobble on that nothing, bro.
Yo!
Bust down, Rolly. Shit my pants. My name Kai. Got no fans.
Fuck, I'm an ass man.
I'm dead.
Dude, I love Kai, bro. I love Kai. What the fuck? Editing is too much. I fuck with it, but the editing is OD. This is fire, though. This is fire. But fuck you. You know what I'm saying? All right, what is this? Oh my.
Booga wants bar.
Who is this? Bro. Like, what the fuck? Fuck, dude. No way I just called her fucking hot, bro. Ugly bitch, dude. Hold on. Let me ring her up, bro. Let me ring this girl up. Hold on. Wait, somebody said respond to me. She said she leaves in a couple days. Should I say want to do something? Nah, bro. I need to come off nice, dude. Well, no. I'm coming off nice, but like, how should I say it? Nah, bro, she's not into it. I'm just saying, have fun. Let me know if you wanna do anything. Yeah, that's straight, right? Is that straight chat?
Yeah, that's right. All right. Vegas, I'll give it to her. She's hot as fuck. But when I was with her, she was ugly as shit, respectfully. But she grew up, bro. Say something, bro. Because the thing is, I you want to know how this one worked? It was 2 years ago, so I don't give a fuck. Okay. She cheated on me, right? With some ugly dude. I was also ugly as fuck back then. That was chubby clicks. You know what I'm saying? And that dude fucked her over hard. You know what I'm saying? So then she grew up off of that dude. So now she's coming back to me, and I'm getting her sloppy seconds after the other dude. You know what I'm saying? That's how this works. Well,
Booga once bought a CryptoPunk NFT, which is still his most expensive purchase as of today. The price of this NFT? $125,000. And this NFT was just one out of many more. His entire collection.
All right. Why are people saying why? NFTs are pog. Creo. Okay, wait. Is Clicks on this? I want to see how Clicks spends his money. No, Booga's smart as fuck. Nobody knows how smart Booga is, but Booga's the smartest person here as well for me. I'm not even sure.
Bank account today.
Booga's smart.
And at last but not least, of course, Clicks. Now, when you think of the word flexing, Clicks instantly comes to mind.
What? Dude, this is actually, this has to stop. Dude, chat, I do not flex any of my fucking shit. Why is everyone on penis? I don't flex. Oh my lord.
Beautiful chains or his insane collection of jewelry. Clicks is.
Yo. Bro.
Clicks instantly comes to mind. Oh my whether God. It's his beautiful chains or.
Right, this was 20. This is 28 grand.
His insane collection.
This was.
Collection of jewelry.
Alright, this fake. They're all fake. Okay, they're not all fake. But I don't. Surprise, waste some money. Clicker!
Instantly
Clicker! I got this for free!
Whether it's this Clicker. Beautiful-
This I got for free for 28k. And I have a necklace that I got for 9k. As well. Wait, I give it to my dad. Hold on. Wait, I give it to my dad to store it somewhere. Let me actually text him. Let me take a picture. Do you remember where this is? Fuck, I don't know where it is.
Alright. ...chains or his insane collection of jewelry, Clicks is an obvious millionaire. And also likes to
I'm not a millionaire, okay? On everything that I love, I'm not a millionaire.
Mind people of this. In fact, he has not only one, but two cars in his possession.
And that's disrespectful, because... Okay, this was a year ago. Oh man, I missed the Audi, bro.
One, but two cars in-
Damn, I missed the Audi. Damn, bro, that Audi was fire. I sold the Audi, chat. Cause like I was thinking, bro, I had a Porsche and then I bought the M5. The Audi's just, you know, the M5 is a 10 times upgrade than the Audi. But I missed the Audi. Like that purple bitch was fire.
In his possession, his first car is an Audi S4 worth around 50,000.
What? Okay, my first car was a Porsche. It was an RS5. The Audi.
While his second car is this stunning 2021 Porsche Taycan 4S, worth around $100,000. Click.